Yes, okay. My girlfriend asked me about 2 days ago on 3 different occasions, telling me about this alcohol free beer, and she kept on asking me, "Gaan jy my bier koop?"
Right.
Yeah, the Castle alcohol free lager. I have no idea when I last have tasted a beer. Could be easy. 16 years back now.
Do you want to give it a shot then? Tell us what you think. Aiden's doing the Castle free, alcohol free beer review here for us.
Bubbles are same. Tastes like beer. Does it make you drunk?
No, it's alcohol free.
So it is, it's good. Does it taste just like a Castle taste?
Considering it, I haven't, like I told you, the last time I had alcohol, I turned 40.
Let me have a swig. It's bitter, but it's good, and it's local, and it's $10. It's cheaper than the Bavarias and everything else.
So when did you drink alcohol?
I've never drunk alcohol in my life.
And what do you think about this?
It's bitter, and I can't understand why people drink beer.
I'm sure it'll taste better if it's chilled.
But it is very refreshing. I don't know why, Kazi says people drink it just to get drunk.
I can't believe it, we got a fucking water shortage. There's so many 2 litres and 3 litres and 5 litre cool things on the shelf.
It's because they're taking all the water.
And now your Castle's bringing out alcohol free beer. So there's definitely more water in here than anything else. It's flavoured water.
Which is good for you.
It's alcohol free, so it's flavoured water. Must be flavoured water. Where's the contents of this thing?
What did the contents say? What's in there?
It doesn't say much.
What is it?
It contains alcohol.
How much alcohol? How much alcohol?
It says it contains alkalized beer. What is that? Can you see that? What is that thing? What is it? Contains? What is that word?
I don't know that word. Okay, and what else? So that's bad stuff.
Energy, protein, carbohydrates, glycerin, carbohydrates.
Is that good for you?
Sugar. It doesn't say any. You see, 100% beer. Taste, 0% alcohol.
100% beer taste.
0% alcohol.
So it's flavored water.
So is it flavored water? Hold on, here's some more small writing. Ingredients: water, barley, malt, gluten, maize, extract hops, and flavoring. No added preservatives. Store in cool, dark place. So it says nothing of alcohol. It's probably got loads of water in it. Loads of water in this thing.
Which is good for you?
Well, it costs about 8 rand for good quality water. So 10 rand for this thing. Yeah, no, kan dat man beach to fuck. But now I want to know. 6 of this? Does barley make you drunk?
No, man. There's no alcohol in it. I think even 3,000 of that won't make you drunk. So would you purchase this for your girlfriend?
My breath.
It doesn't stink. There's no alcohol.
No. Don't joke. With a taste like this, the breath couldn't be very appealing.
I think the alcohol gives
like
a smell.
Beer. It tastes like beer. I didn't have beer for a long time. Like I told you.
Mm.
The last time I drank a serious beer, could have been, yeah, 6-7 years back, man.
So would you...
But it tastes like beer. Still, the problem tastes great. Right? And,
thank you, Adrian. Thank you. Is there anything else you want to say?
Is this the only one you have?
Is there anything else you want to say, sir?
Is this the only beer you have?
At the moment, yes, sir.
Should be. I thought I'm going to get a six-pack from you now. Send me that video.